Hello, good friends. Welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're going to show you how to save audio or sound on YouTube. So in this case, if you're watching YouTube shorts and you like this song and you want to save that in case you want to use that later, you can actually do this. But before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so now let's get started. First of all, what you need to do is open your YouTube app, and after that you can scroll to find right here, and this is the short that I'm going to use the sound. As you can see, the sound is here. It says that it's Morino Chisna Restaurant Otashima. Now if you want to save the sound, you can see there will be options to tap on this. Alright, now you can use the sound or you can save that instead. Here, tap on the save. Alright, you have to do that. Now maybe I'll also try with this one.
Siapa sangka bulu
maybe siap save the original audio if the user allows it. For instance, this one, let's save this one. You can tap on this and you can easily save that, or you can also use the sound immediately just by tapping on this. You can tap on this icon and tap on this use this sound, and you're able to create a 60 seconds video using the sound that you have chosen. Alright guys, so it was how to save sound or audio on your YouTube shorts. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.